Hi, my name is Shanika Howell, the Alternative Spring Break Detroit Site Coordinator. We will be going into three high schools, which are Finney High School, Cody High School, and Highland Park High School. We will also be going into elementary school and middle school, which is Henry Ford Academy, where we will be working on literacy amongst the students in the school. Last but not least, we will be going to Salvation Army. In the Salvation Army, we will be help packaging, distributing, and sorting foods. We will also have our own Feed the Homeless HU edition at Carter Metropolitan Church.
Hey, my name is Nicholas J. Gordine, and I'm the Detroit advisor for Alternative Spring Break. This is my first time going, and I am excited. The students have always come back. They talked about the service, and what we're going to be doing in Detroit are three things. We're going to be tutoring them. We're also going to be taking them to a local museum, which is an African-American museum, and then we're also having conversations with them about what it means to be in college and life at Howard in hopes of them coming and pursuing higher education. So make sure that you follow our journey at howard.edu/ASB 2011.